No doubt you've heard in the past few months about the rise in unemployment in both Indiana and Allen County. The percentages have now reached into double digits. A lot of people out there who are looking for work and are in need of a job. In the month of August, a unique kind of career and services fair will be taking place in our community involving nonprofit agencies. Marlena Lewis is the recruitment and compensation specialist in the Allen County Human Relations Department, and she joins us now to talk a little bit about this fair and how it got organized. Marlena, tell us a little bit about why there's an emphasis on nonprofit agencies in this fair.
Nonprofits are sometimes left out of career fairs, or they have to pick and choose which ones they go to due to budget restraints. Nonprofits are the ones that have services available to the citizens who are losing their jobs or have issues during a time of need.
So this is, as I understand it, kind of going to be a three-pronged approach with this fair. What will people be finding out as they come there?
Well, we do have some nonprofits that will actually be hiring employees or seeking employees. We also have nonprofits that are looking for volunteers, and then also this is an opportunity for them to showcase what services they have available. There's a lot of citizens out there that do not know what nonprofits are available and what services they offer. And a lot of times the nonprofits don't even know what other nonprofits are offering. So this will give them an opportunity to network and hopefully become more efficient to service our community.
Now, how long have you been involved in getting this organized?
We've been working on this for approximately 3 to 4 months.
And about how many agencies do you have that'll be involved in the fair?
We have 26 signed up currently, and we are taking reservations till the end of July.
And this is the first of its kind, as I understand. Is that right?
From my understanding, yes.
Now, where's it going to be taking place at?
We have been offered space at Brown-Mackey College, and it's located at 300 East Coliseum Boulevard.
And what are the dates for the fair?
It will be held on August 19th from 1 to 4. That's a Wednesday. And
And as you said, Brown-Mackey is offering you the space for free, and that is a big incentive for the nonprofits, as you were talking about.
Correct. We want this to be a free event for the nonprofits as well as the citizens. We want it to be a good turnout where everybody can come and find out, what services are available in the community.
Now, if there are other nonprofit agencies out there that would like to be involved in the fair, how do they find out more information?
They can contact myself. They can reach me at 449-3201, and I would be happy to email out the information to them.
Well, Marlene, it sounds like an interesting idea. We hope you have a lot of success. And again, if you want to become involved in this, it'll be at Brown-Mackey College on August the
19th.
Okay, so make sure and stop by if you are in need of a job or if you know someone who's looking for a job. Tell them about this nonprofit career and services fair that'll be coming up in the month of August.